Hello friends, welcome to the fifth edition of India First Leadership Talk Series. Today we have with us Dr. Ramesh Pokhriyal ji, who is Human Resource Development Minister for Government of India. Welcome sir, welcome to the show sir. So sir, this initiative is very unique in a sense. What we do is that we take your time and we announce to the students that you will be talking to them. And we ask them to send questions. And sir, I am very happy to share with you that we have received more than 2,300 questions. So my internal team actually looked into those questions. And when we could see the sentiments of those questions, we could bucket it into five different buckets. There were a lot of questions related to our education policy. Then as our topic is innovation, there were a lot of questions related to innovation and startups. Then there were some questions related to career development, employability. Then the fourth bucket is more of digitization of education. And fifth bucket, which you had also appealed students to ask, was related to how students and education institutes can contribute towards national mission, like Swachh Bharat Abhiyan or Jal Shakti Abhiyan. So what we have tried doing here is that we have tried taking a couple of questions from each of the bucket, and we would like to share your view on that. Sir, it has been now 3 months that you are MHRD minister, and within ministry, everyone believes that you are extremely hardworking person. You work till maybe 11, 12 o'clock at night. You are a tough